All right, without further ado, let's start with my usual pre-plie, starting with pedaling the feet 1, 2, 3, 4 with a plie 6, 7, 8. Add a head roll there if you want. Circle the ankle, circle the other way, stretch over the arch or stretch your calf. Same thing with the other side. After we do the left, 2 count demi-plie in first, 2 count tendu side, just alternating legs, trying to get on top of your body. And then we'll do grand plie in second position, right arm over, 4 counts grand plie, left arm over, and then we'll spiral one way and the other and do our usual stretches or anything else you need. Yeah, I'll leave you to your own devices here. Let's go ahead and get started. Finish up here. All right, let's go on with plies. So today I'm going to do in first 2 demis, 3, 4, grand plie 6, 7, 8. Then I'm going to do a plie. I'm just going to go 4 starch while staying with my knees bent, squeeze down and stretch, bend forward 6, 7, and 8. In second, I'll do 2 demis. And 1 grand plie, and then a 2nd grand plie, reversing the arm, and then I'm gonna bend into the bar. Fourth, this is my suggestion for the day, is 2 demis, 3, 4. I'm gonna do a 3rd demi with the arm with the inside arm going to arabesque, and then another demi with the arm coming up before I do an around port de bras in 4th position. And then in 5th, pretty standard, 2 demis, 1 grand, and then I'll reverse that port de bras. And then we'll turn right away to the left side, get all of the lefts done as well. And then we will finish with the balance after the second side is done. Yeah, so 2 demis, 1 grand, and then plie, press over, plie, stretch, bend forward. 2nd is 2 demis, 2 grands with a bend into the bar. 4th is demi stretch, demi stretch, demi inside arm up, demi outside arm up, to do an around port de bras after that. 5th is standard, 2 demis, 1 grand, reverse your port de bras, turn to the left immediately, we'll get it all done and get our balance. All right, finding length, finding ease, softening through those plies. Cross that arm, second grand plie. Two demis with the vertebra, lengthening, spiraling. And make your way to the left side. Both sides of your back long as you reverse.
All right.
Okay, let's do a tendu from first now. I'm gonna keep my arm low for this one. So breathing on 7 and 8. Tendu 1 and you articulate the toes, 2, turn in, turn out, do the toes again, turn in, turn out and close. Tendu front, carry side, put it down in second, flex your foot, put it down and point and plie and stretch, reverse. 1, toes, 2, turn in, turn out and toes, turn in, turn out and close. Tendu back, carry side, heel down and flex, down and point, plie and stretch. Yeah, so the counts are 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, close, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then reverse that just once on the Ordei Dan. And the tag is 2 on quad, accent out, 3, 4, side, 5, 6, 7, 8, back, 1, 2, just all in first, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, then we'll bend into the bar, 2, 3, 4, forward, 6, 7, 8, into the bar, 2, 3, 4, back, and then we'll try to turn to the other side. I'll warn you though, if I have to stop and start it over, but I think we can fit it all in. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, heel down, flex, down, point, plie stretch. Reverse that, then 2 on quad, accent out with the arms. We'll bend into the bar and forward, into the bar and back, and then turn right away to the other side. been really thinking a lot about my feet, so let's try to articulate those as best we can. Keeping the arm down. Here we go. Alrighty, one more tanya from fifth now. So we start with a little half toe and then pushing through the feet. So 7, 8, half toe 1, plie 2, push it up 3, close 4, tendu, plie, then 2 counts to stretch. Inside leg, same thing, 3, close 4, 5, plie, 6, stretch, 7, 8. Same thing to the side, half toe, plie, push it out, you change, tendu, plie, 2 counts to stretch. Then we just do front, close, side, close, back, close, croupier, derrière. Start everything from the back. Half toe, plie, point, close, tendu, plie, 2 counts to stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, same thing, side, 2, push it up, 3, and change, side, 2, plie, and 2 counts to stretch, from the back, close, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, wrap or croupier, your choice there on that last one. Then we'll bend forward and back again, lots of bending, and then we'll take a susu balance, and we'll stop between sides, I think. So, half toe, plie, push it up, close, tendu, plie, 2 counts to stretch. Same thing, inside leg, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, change, side, plie, stretch, stretch, then front, side, back, pick it up, put it down, reverse the whole thing, we'll bend forward and back, and then we'll take a susu balance, yeah? So still getting some juice out of those plies, and again, focusing on the feet today a little bit. Here we go. Thank you. floor. Really opening up those hips, and every time you have to, feel the back of that leg. Let's go to the left. All right, let's do one more time. Lots of time to do. So we'll do from fifth. The pattern is basically out, in, out, in, out, in, but then you do the last in, out, in to the side to change. You do that front, back, and then side, then first, fifth. So let me explain. One and two, three, side, change. Out, in, out, in, side, change. Same thing to the side, always changing. In, out, in, first and fifth, first and fifth. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Side and two, three and four, and first and fifth, first and fifth. Yeah? I'm just gonna keep my arm side through that pattern. So let me show with hands. You go one and two, three side to change. Five and six, in side to change. Out, in one more, and first close front, first close back. Same thing reverse, and then let's turn right away to the other side and just get that all done. So one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Side and two, three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Everything from the back. Then we'll turn right away to the other side. So just once through, onde or onde don, turn to the left. We'll finish on the left side. All right, let's do. Okay, here we go.
Ready to turn.
I think no harm in doing that one more time. I'm going to start on the left this time, just in case. Yeah, I think it's just good to do it once more. Hopefully you got it. All right, starting left. Here we go. Okay. One more quick tendu. So we do just loving my tendus today. Pick it up, put it down, tendu and down, tendu. Side doesn't change first, and then you change. Coupé, put it down and close. Coupé, put it down and close. We'll do plié, rise up, plié and stretch. I'm just crossing that back foot over. I'm gonna do the same thing reverse, and then again right away going to the other side. So. Let me show that to the left. You go pick it up, put it down, ton, you pick it up, put it down, ton, you pick it up, put it down, ton, you don't change, and then do you change to the back. Da da da, bum bum, plie, cross it over, plie, and stretch. Then same thing reversing, and then we go right away to the other side, yeah? Like I said, been thinking about how you push off of that foot, so push off, down, da da, and down, da da, and ba, don't change. Do change, da, 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 plie and cross, plie and stretch. Whew. All right, then we'll reverse and then turn right away. So just all the tendus, I'm gonna keep my arm low. Once on the or on the down, turn left, do everything to the left. All right, I'm gonna use the same tempo for now. Trying to get that heel down every time. Here we go. All right, we'll keep moving right along. So this one will be a little facing the bar, dégagé moment. I'm gonna do little beats in first with the flex foot, just to wake up those inner thighs if they aren't awake already. So we're gonna go, oh man, I'm sweating my eye already. We go heel, 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 tendu, close. In, tendu, close. Beat, 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 tendu. Close, then three dégagés, one elevate. Yeah, 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 yeah. I like my sound effects today. In, point. Close. Yeah, da, 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 point. Close. Three digs, one elevate. Right, left, just that. So facing the bar, one and two and three, four. And six and tendu, and one and two and three, four. Brush, 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 elevate. So only those last three are digs. One, two, three, bum, bum, in, tendu, close, yeah, da, da, tendu, close, three dégagés, one elevate. Just alternating, one and two and three. That's the timing. Do, 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 here we go. Here we go. Jonathan's on fire. Okay. Same pattern as Dégagés. And what we're going to do is we're going to combine the two tendus that we did and then take a balance after one side. So we're going to start with out, in, out, in, out, in pattern. So out, in, side to change. Back, da, da, inside to change. Side, da, da, inside to change. You can do first, fifth if you're feeling spicy, or just first and fifth like before. Reverse and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight, one and two, three and four, first, fifth. Then we continue with the other thing. Pick it up, put it down, bum. Pick it up, put it down, bum. Pick it up, put it down, bum. Ba-dum, bum, bum. Da, 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 da. Plie, su, su, plie, stretch. Pick it up, put it down, brush. Da, 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 da. Plie, su, su, plie, stretch. And then after that side, we're just gonna balance on one leg this time. I'm gonna pick up my inside leg to give that standing leg a break and get that relevé on the standing side. So both patterns that we've done before, just once through on day or day don, day or day don, and take a balance, yeah? Back, side, first, fifth, reverse, and then up, down, da, da, and don't forget it's on the and da, da, and down, da, da, and then one, da, da, and a three, and four, plie, cross over, plie, stretch, reverse, and then, yeah. Hopefully that's pretty clear since we've done those patterns before. Let's just go for it. Remember that there's two of these in each thing. I messed that up, so that's for a note for Alexa. Here we go, to the left. Jumps now. So this one, yeah, I'm going to start in fifth, but then we're going to close in versus some point. So you go, tendu one, and then toes, two, rond, close in first. Side, toes, two, rond, close in first. And then we'll just do a little lift, up to you what the height is here, but relevé long, carry side, one on the or, two, So one, two, and three, and lower to the tendon, four. So you can do three rondes de jambes, six, seven, and reverse. One and two and three, close four. Side and six and seven and eight. This is one, two, and three, four, five, and six, and seven, and close. And then we do a round port de bras, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So that's two counts in each position. And then we développé front as well as side, four counts each. Then we'll reverse the port de bras in an eight passe open position, fifth, five, six, seven, eight, développé arabesque, développé side. And then you can go on to your lunges or any other stretches that you want. Let me show you this side to repeat all the things. So we go, tendu one, toes two, toes three, close four, and side, toes six, toes seven, and eight. Lift one, carry side two, on it or run to the tendu. Then you can add the arm for these three rotations if you like. Seven, close behind. One, lengthen the leg, and close. Five and six and seven and eight. Lift one, two, and three, bring it down. Three long jumps, six and seven and close. Around port de bras, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Développé front, two, three, four. Développé side, six, seven, eight. And then you reverse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Développé arabesque, three, four, développé side, six, seven, eight, and then lunges, and et cetera, whatever you need there, yeah? So the tag is slightly different so that we can get those développés in. I hope we got that. I think you can tell that my theme of the day is pointing my toes, so we can all work on that together. Here we go. Plenty of time here to learn. Playing, just keep going as you need. Do what you need here. Continue your stretches and balances. Extra things here if you want. Now we'll go to the other side. Here we go, left. So there's another minute left on this track. I'm just gonna let you do your stretches here now. So finish up, do some bar stretches. Finishing up. Thanks, SP. Yeah, you've been killing it, so take care of that hammy. All right. Let's do a simple fondue today. I hope I was not the cause of your hammy situation. So we'll do fondue to the front and then bend to releve. Close, same thing side, just a flat. And then bend both legs, releve, close back. Then we're gonna replace and lift the inside leg to attitude and take a balance here. And then Allen J, and then we reverse. Fondue, out, attitude, releve. Susu, fondue, out, attitude, releve. Susu, inside leg, attitude, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Allen J, 7, and Padre to the other side. So one fondue to flat, bend attitude, releve, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and inside leg lifts, 2, 3, 4, stretch, and then you go reverse. So fondue, back, bend attitude, stretch, fondue, side, bend attitude, stretch, then replace the inside leg attitude balance. That's all, we'll go both sides immediately, so right into the left side. Cool, cool, cool. Let's do, okay. So, I'll show the music. It's pretty nice tempo. We go fondue, out, bend, attitude, rally, and same thing side. Yeah, so front side, inside leg balance, back side, inside leg balance, and turn. Here we go. Cool, cool. All right, we'll move right along to a frappe. Now, the pattern for this hopefully isn't too tricky, but it's just 4, 3, 2, 1, then doubles en croix, and then you pick it up to prep. So you can either wrap or flex, obviously. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, two, double front, double side, double back, double side, close and prep. Yeah, so it's simpler than it seems maybe. You just keep going through the counts. So there's 4 frappes front, 3 frappes side, 2 to the back, 1 to the side. Then you double front, double side, double back, double side, and close and pick it up to prep to the back. Then you reverse, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, double back, double side, double front, double side, close. Then turn right away to the other side. We'll just prep to the left. Yeah, and get it all done. Might eventually have to do a redemption round with this one. Just be prepared for that. We might start on the left. So I hope we got this one. Again, there's 4 to the front, 3 to the side, 2 to the back, 1 more to the side, then doubles, front, side, back, side, close back, and prep. You reverse the whole thing. And the trick is to keep going through the counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, double, 3, double, 4, double, 5, double, 6, close, 7, prep, 8. Yeah, hopefully that's clear. Okay. Here we go. We're going to turn right away to the other side after we're done with the reverse. Here we go. Turn. All right, since it's pretty short, let's do a redemption round on that one, or feel free to do whatever you want here. Take it to releve if you're feeling ready. I'm gonna start on the left. Here we go. Okay, let's move right along to Grabamas, and then we'll do a few things in the center. I plan to go until maybe 11:10 or 11:15. So, two Grabamas in each direction. One, two, three, four, side close front. Same thing back, same thing side. Pretty boring, but let's get it done, yeah? I'm gonna do corresponding arms. So front and side, arabesque and side. Turn right away to the left. All right, Grabama. Two in each direction, accent out. Center. Just checking in here. How's everyone doing? I'll change your ankle. Don't fall over, guys. Don't fall over. Okay. I plan to do pretty much an entire center today, so if you're on board, hopefully you can do that. As usual, this also saves at the end. So sometimes the music cuts out when we keep it on Facebook, but these are all going up on the YouTube channel, as well as I put them up on my own channel as well. Yes, sweaty. I know I'm sweaty. I'm drenched. some good stuff. So if you do need to, you know, and you can definitely revisit some of this too if you end up wanting to do that later on. It'll stay up for you. I'm like, do do do. All right. So for those of you joining me for center, we'll start in a moment. For those of you not, thank you again for being here, and make sure you contribute if you have the means. Stay tuned as we plan forward. Okay. If you are soldiering on, here we go with an adagio to start center. So we're gonna start with some pretty arm situations here. So we're gonna do a little chasse forward, one, two, and then tendelier back. You're gonna go underneath this arm, and then you plie onto that leg to fondu arabesque, padre around the corner, stretch, and then you do the leg that's behind for an effacé développé front, sorry, hold it there, carry side to écarté back, and then we do the left. Chassé forward one, chassé forward with the upstage arm, two. Downstage arm comes up and over as you tendelier, three, four. It comes through first to a fourth arabesque fondue, pas de bras, stretch, plié. Inside leg for an effacé développé to the front, carry side, six, seven, and eight. Yeah? So, do do do. All right. So, yeah, one more time with the cats. Getting nice and juicy here with the port de bras. One, two, three, four, reach, five, padre, six, seven, eight. Delpe, four counts to the front, three, four, carry, écarté, six, seven, eight. Chasse, one, two, up and over, three, four, fondu, five, six, seven, eight. Efface, two, three, four, carry side, six, seven, eight. So pretty simple, but that last part is probably gonna be harder than you think. Just trying to keep the hips square and then staying lifted on this side as you carry it to that efface. The first part, make it nice and juicy and luscious as you want. Feel free to hold that arabesque for an extra count as long as you're done by eight with the pas de brie. Let's go for it right away and then we'll do it a second time after that. So if you need to use this as a mark, feel free to do suchly, suchly. Here we go. The last part was as hard as I expected, but also because I was almost gonna, I felt like I was gonna hit the wall. Probably wasn't. But anyways, I think actually that starting left this time, just thinking of expansive. I always like to imagine Dorothy with her beautiful expansive port de bras here. Just that volume and the sensitivity in the fingers that she talks about, etc. Let's go to the left. You pretty. Okay, I'm so sweaty. Probably because I'm wearing a sweater, but you know, just feeling the yellow today. Okay, so we're going to do a little tendu now with a little pirouette prep. I'm gonna show starting on this side, but you know croisé, so you know what to do. We go front, brush through to the back, front, carry side, heel down, tendu, plié, and stretch. Plié, pick it up to croupier derrière, plié, stretch, plié, turn, land in croisé, and then we do the left. Simple as that. Front, back, front, carry side, heel down, tendu, plié, and stretch. Plié, pick it up, plié, and stretch, plié, and turn, plié, and stretch. Then we'll reverse the whole thing right away, I think, because it's pretty straightforward. You would go this one, that one, that one, front side. Put the heel down, point, close front. Then you have to curve the opposite arm as the leg that's in front to do your croupier, di, da, da, da. And then you close that arm and do an on-and-on turn to go to the other side. Back, these are all tendus, da, 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 heel down, tendu, close front, plié, and stretch. Plié, balance, plié, stretch, plié, turn, and that's all. Yeah? So, counts one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm just on Fos here. 3, 4, 5. Turn if you want. Other side and reverse right away.
Just go for it right away. And you know that we're going to do it twice because it's me. Here we go.
To really keep the integrity and remind myself that it's all in the standing leg, and keeping that connection to the ground is really important.
All right, one more time. I'm gonna start left again just because I like doing that. Here we go.
Pirouettes. Let's do. Now, I'm going to try, I'm going to be a little ambitious and a little bit of a mess today, but I will try for an attitude turn. I'm just going to bend my leg a lot so I don't hit my wall. But if you want to just do a releve in attitude, that's totally cool as well. So, tendu to the fourth, attitude underdone if you like, or just releve to the plie allongé, pas de bras, chasse, tendu to the fourth, or however you like to prep. Pirouette en dehors, land. I'm going to land here, and I'm going to bring my arms, again, keep doing this port de bras, and switch, and then tendu and transfer back, and then I do the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Turn 1, 2, 3, downstage arm, 5, 6, and 7, 8. Yeah? So just a little coup de bras moment there. Tendu, 1, 4, 2. Attitude releve or turn, 4. Padre, 6. Prep, 2. En dehors. Bum. Dun, 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 dun. Wherever you want to break up those cuts. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I feel like that's better timing, so let's try for that.
Let's mark ones with the music first. I'm not going to turn that attitude first, and then we'll see how it all goes. Okay.
If you're with me, you'll take that attitude turn attempt. Attempt being the operative word. So hopefully this goes well. And then just like make drama at the end, you know. Here we go. I'm gonna do two more jumpy things if you're jumping. If you're not, again, merci beaucoup. And if you are, there's two more. So we're gonna do one petite and then one grand-ish, medium-ish. Yeah, so this one starts with a glissade front, an old Magdalena classic. Glissade front, glissade back, three side, going to the front foot first, then changing, change, change. Glissade front, glissade back, three, side, that, change. Then, I'm gonna do échappé, pas de bras, going towards the front foot, two, changements, échappé, pas de bras, two, changements, échappé, pas de bras, two, changements, échappé, pas de bras, two, changements. That's all. So, glissade front, glissade back, towards the front foot, three, side, changing, changing, changing. Glissade front, glissade back, glissade side, changing, changing, changing. Then you go échappé, the back leg cuts behind, pas de bras, two more changements, échappé, pas de bras, two changements. Again, yeah, da da da, da da, yeah, quick legs, da da da, ba ba. Yeah?
Do do do. Yay, I know, right? It's, there's something with the feet. The feet's are good. Great, 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 great. I love that we feel good. If you're jumping, I'm gonna do it once and then we'll do it again. If you got it, just join me. Here we go. Keeping the arms low on those first glissade part. Here we go.
Articulate feet. I think glissades are actually a great thing to do on a less than ideal floor because you can really kind of almost just do tendu-tendu sliding in to think about those feet.
So we'll do that one more time and then the accent of the échappé is very, yeah, da 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 da. Here we go, one more time.
To do it. It might be a mess, but I've been trying to be more creative with big jumps. So I'm going to do a nice big six-stone cut under assemblée, changement, susu, six-stone side, cut under. Actually, that's probably better with them. So we go, yeah, da, da, changement, susu, yeah, cut under assemblée, back, changement, susu. And you can definitely do that small as well, or just indicate the arms. You go, ya, cut under, da, changement, susu. Ya, cut under, da, changement, susu. Or you can try to go for a big old whack, cut under, da-dum, su-su, yum, bum, bum, change, su-su. So we'll see how that goes. Hopefully you don't kick anything. Again, this is totally fine as a regular doublé. Doublé, da-da-da-da.
Okay. I'm gonna mark first with low legs, and then I'll do the big. Now we do big legs, and this will be the last thing. Try to push through. Here we go.
Put my serious face on for that, but
all right, hopefully that worked for you. We are at 11:15. Thank you so much for being here and staying on through. Again, this class will stay up here. We'll go up on YouTube and on my channel. And thank you to Joshua. Thank you to First Street Studio. Thank you to you for being here and for your presence and your energy and for keeping on throughout a difficult time. That's it. Make sure you stretch. Take care. Love you guys. See you soon.